We're all like quiet and reverent.
Is that video?
We.
Yeah, let me do one more take. But I mean, because I don't know if it's high right there.
I can always piece them together.
I'll just do one more take. But yeah. But do you hear Shive doing anything on this? Just real simple?
Organ?
Yeah, something real simple. Cool harmony in there.
The video camera?
Yes, sir.
I mean,
if you want me to do anything with it.
Coffee pot.
Oh, you do?
It's a little green timer.
I have it in red.
Oh, what?
That's cool. Okay. Oh, nice. In the live room.
Got a vintage Ludwig now. Slinger lens.
Oh, they have a groove box. They have two roads.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
Or is that a Whirly?
No, it's a Wurlitzer.
Yeah.
Would love to have a live room.
It's like a 24 inch kick. Awesome.
That's a brand new one just came out. 8 outputs, video. Video ref, pretty much the whole deal.
Nice.
But, I got a few little weird things hidden in there, here and there. These Ibanez UE400 and 405, mm-hmm. You can come across one of those with a foot switch. Get them, great for guitars. Cool on piano, by the way, electric piano, for that sort of really messed up sort of chorusy thing.
How do you find the central station?
How do I?
Tone-wise.
Sounds like nothing. I mean, it has no...
It's all passive.
It's all passive until you hit mono.
Mono.